The challenge was made by the Minister of State in the President's Office of Good Governance, Matthias Chikawe, at an African Day celebrations held in Dar es Salaam.
Despite the prevailing political will, there are challenges that require immediate attention. Due to capacity constraints, young people continue to face serious obstacles in accessing quality education, skills development, and finding decent jobs. I have to admit that youth unemployment is perhaps a major single development challenge facing the continent today. We can no longer afford to sit back and wait for the consequences.
Speaking at the occasion, the president of the African Court on Human Rights Justice, Gerald Nyungeko, said the African Court has started the process to enable it to deal with criminal cases for member countries.
For the future, the policy organs of the African Union are even considering to expand the jurisdiction of the court to criminal matters so as to enable it to try international crimes like genocide, crimes against humanity, and war crimes, which of course will be an important development in fighting impunity on the continent.